about 11 here at Bike Unit Barnsley. Amateur K1 over 3. 2 minute rounds of action. Jack Nicel in the blue corner, those multicoloured shorts. The fight unit's Kai Boynton, the hometown fighter, in the red corner with the fight unit. Dark shorts, both men orthodox stance. Joe, as I said, blue corner, lighter shorts, darker shorts, the hometown favourite Kai. Oh, what an uppercut to start though from Jack as Kai came in. Both young men look in incredible shape. But it's a fast start from Jack Nicel in the blue. Kai having to tuck up tight. There was a really good uppercut and a chopping low kick there from Jack. Looking to take the sting out of the crowd early as he steps forward. Nice turn by Kai and a solid knee. Crowd responds immediately when their man starts to get in the groove. But Jack, as I said, it's a solid start. Long left and right, and a looping left hook just missed. Now Kai looks to fire back the right knee from Jack, and then perfect timing as Kai went to kick again, warned about holding the leg though. What an explosive start. It's about 11 here. Great night of action here with Adam and the fight unit. And you can see he doesn't give his lads easy bouts, does he? They have to work for whatever they get here, as it should be. And Kai, even then, with that excellent combination, Jack came firing back. Good work so far at range from the young man in the blue corner as Kai looks to close the gap. Jack doing a good job at keeping him at range. But each time Kai gets success, you can hear the roof raised here. But what a pace for this opening round from both young men. Excellent work. Flowing K1. And Kai beginning to work his way into the round as the seconds catch down, but you've got to be impressed with the start from the young man in the blue corner. Kai acknowledges that. They'll talk to him here in the blue corner now, in the red corner. Hard start for the local favourite, but here in the blue corner, explosive start for Jack Nicel. Didn't do much running in that opener. Round two or three, they touch gloves. And again, Jack looks for that left hand, right leg, and really powers that kick in. But Kai, a faster start here to the second, looking to close him down quicker. Nice movement as well from both. You can see both men are well schooled. Slip there as he threw the kick from Jack. Kai now starting, as I said, faster here in the second. Jack forced to respond as Kai stays in the pocket. Oh, neither man wants to give ground here, as it should be in K1. That's why it's such an exciting format. But a better start from Kai in round two. And the crowd realise this and respond to it. Oh, solid knee. And you can hear the corner calling Kai forward. I think they sense that he's on a roll here, that he's found his rhythm. Oh, and a solid knee, ducks under the response from Jack. The timing's there with Kai now. I thought an excellent opening round for the man in the blue, but the man in the red is now having a very solid second round. That said, Jack starts to come back at him once more. What a cracking bout, one of the bouts of the night for me so far already. It's the fluidity of the work, the consistency, the pace, the fitness, all come together in a beautiful right hand there from Kai that Jack took well. And a nice inside leg kick from Jack. Looks for the left and right. Round kick, push kick. And again, Jack's just going to be warned about holding the leg. Mike doesn't let much slip by him. Heavy shots here from Kai, but Jack comes firing back. Two excellent rounds in the last 10 seconds, toe to toe. What a superb bout this is. Well, I've got it one round apiece after two rounds. A solid first round to Jack, But Kai came out with fire in his belly in the second round, stood and traded with Jack, and I think got through with the cleaner work. This sets up a superb third and final round. This is there for the taking for either young man. Superb bout. And they touch gloves. And chopping low kick from Jack, then the high round kick. Looks for the uppercut as Kai comes in again. He landed it sweetly in the opening seconds of the opening round. But since that opening round, Kai has really fed on the crowd and stepped forward and put up his work rate just like this. And listen to the response. Steps away from Jack's reply. Inside leg kick, overhand, bolo right from Jack. Right knee from Kai. What about two excellent young men, so well schooled. Drops the axe, Jack, defensively. But you feel he is on the back foot now. But those are blistering kicks from Jack to slow his man down coming forward. A really good tactic when your man's coming forward like that. But Kai, as I said, from the beginning of round two, has got the bit between his teeth and has forced forward. Cardio superb from both these young men as well. Drives the knee in and the right hand. Pushing forward again. Jack clips him on the counter. Turns sweetly as Kai comes forward. Looks for the push kick. Kai virtually walks through it. Looks to walk Jack down. Jack turns off the centre line. Lateral movement as the right knee comes in from Kai. Round kick and then the jab cross from Jack. Even on the back foot, he's dangerous. Kai steps forward, jumps in with the knee. Throws the left knee and the right hand over the top. Left and right from Jack. I'll say it again, possibly the fight of the night so far. 11 bats down. And this, for me, is superb from these two young men. Pushes in again, Kai. They'll be happy to hear that final bell. They've given absolutely everything here. And now Jack swings for the rafters in these last 10 seconds. Kai ducks, lands with a big right hand of his own. Wow, look at the respect from these two guys. Superb stuff.
Ladies and gentlemen, what about that? Three fantastic rounds.
Yes, couldn't agree more. Couldn't agree more.
Going the distance, we went to judges' scorecards. We have a unanimous decision. Your winner is in the blue corner,
Jack Nicel. That start, that really set it his way. What a great bout! Two fantastic young men, and a big win for Jack there.